work on it. It's water frozen together with all these elements that we've seen. You know, we know there's water in there. We know there's the amino acids. We know there's carbon. And they're all quite interesting things. Because amino acids, how did they get to Earth? You know, they are the building blocks of life. Ask any biology teacher. We're there, girls. We have a comment. Okay?